It's a middleweight matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and Chris Weidman. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Silva is 9 years the elder. The rest is nearly identical. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action...
Are you ready? You ready?
We are underway. Strong kick there. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
That one hurt. Good knee by Anderson.
Another shot lands upstairs.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
And now that jab starting to get established.
Hard kick lands.
Oh, big right hand there.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Silva. Lands a punch there, Joe. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Good 1-2.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. Knee to the body, got it up, but didn't get it to the target. Blocked there by Silva. Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does...
Oh, flying knee!
Knee to the body.
Big shots!
Oh!
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. It appears that cut is getting worse. Anderson Silva with some hard leg kicks. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. Vicious combinations. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh, straight right. Weidman gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. Oh, nice hook by Silva. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. How about that shin?
Nice knee to the body by Anderson.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. Blocks the shot.
Very rare technique. You don't see too many guys throwing that sidekick.
Oh, continues to land those jabs at will. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Pretty strong jab there by White. And he
nice
comes through with a big knee.
Oh, jumping knee!
And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, big left hook there.
Nice leg kick.
3 minutes have elapsed here in round one.
All of those are blocked.
Leg kick checked by what? Well, he has really put his opponent on the defensive here early. Very aggressive right out of the chute. He has landed a high number of total strikes. Exactly the aggression you'd like to see given what is at stake here tonight.
Good defense there. Oh, solid jab.
The 1-2 punch is true. And he connects with the punch. Weidman gets hit by that leg kick.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh, uppercut lands, and he leaned right into that one, Joe. Left the head wide open there for the
big shot to the head. He's stunned.
Beautiful
body shot there, too. These guys are trading strikes here.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round.
He is going after it here. Oh!
Well, Silva's cut on his cheek at this point. I think you can classify it as disgusting. That thing will not stop bleeding. Doctor might come in here and stop this fight, Joe. And he lands that side kick.
Nice.
And he switches to southpaw.
Oh, he's tagged him. Oh! He tagged him. He's hurt again. He's trying to stay up.
The left hook hits home. Silva goes for the clinch now. Looks like a recovery mechanism here, Joe.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Final seconds of round one.
Here's a single attempt.
5 minutes in the books. All right, that's the end of the round. You see the cut on his lip, ladies and gentlemen, is only getting worse. Likely going to need to get stitched up after the...
Really excellent striking being displayed.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Round two underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. This this could be it.
And a knee.
Job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
And both,
he tagged him again. He's hurt.
And now he's got him hurt here.
Oh, he's tagging him.
Changes his stance. Punches one. Very nice leg kick there by Silva. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty to watch. Beautiful employment of the jab here.
Check that one.
Silva's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. Oh, nice knee to the body for him there. Very nice. Oh!
He's in big trouble. Very nice. Oh, what a leg kick.
Leg kick checked by White. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement.
It looked like it did start him a little bit. He's got to be careful here.
What he needed.
He tries to pass here, but gets shut down. Oh, elbow to the head.
Big body shot.
Body.
Back to the feet.
Switching stances here.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Side kick.
Nice knee.
Knee is blocked. Back to orthodox.
That one hurt.
Wyman's been dealing with that cut on his nose for a while, and now it is just pouring blood. Leg kick now. Down, Joe, and he's able to get him down. So a nice transition there. Now let's see what he can do with it.
These are some devastating elbows.
Oh, shades of Kenny Florian there. Elbow from the bottom by the All-American Wideman.
He's back into full guard now. He gets the full mount. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Excellent posture. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Keeping busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. 1 minute now, says the round, 2 o'clock.
He's in half guard here, landing some big shots.
Well, pretty good work off of the bottom here by what?
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Weidman gets pounded here on the ground. The elbow there doing the damage.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Seconds remain in the round.
He's in full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Now he's in guard. Good shot to the body.
All right, round three coming up next. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. So potentially a big factor here, ladies and gentlemen. The cut on the cheek sustained in that round. Certainly better to be below than above the eye, but the cut man's got to get in there and close that thing up. Ariane Celeste doing her thing as usual. Third round underway.
He got tagged there. It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse. Oh, big knee! He's hurt! Can he hang on?
Knee to the body.
Big shots! Oh, nice knee!
Well, we wondered earlier why there weren't as many body strikes. He's making up for lost time here. Shot to the body connects. And that bear's watching. That's gonna hurt this opponent. How about that shin? Man, I can watch this guy all day. He continues to land a high number of strikes just as he did in the previous round. And at least to my amateur eyeballs, Joe, he's not showing any signs of slowing down tonight. Eats the elbow there.
Elbowing him in the face. Neither guy doing much at this point. Side kick.
Catches the leg here, now goes for the takedown, it's there.
Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Vicious ground and pound from half guard.
Weidman gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Well, this is not a man you want on top of you. Now the elbow to the body as the ground and pound continues to be on point by Silva.
Nice punch to the body. Look at the bruising on his torso. Postures up here. He's got a half guard here. Huge elbow lands to the head.
Three minutes to go in round three.
Another elbow.
Gets up again here, but hurting. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got it.
That one appeared to stun him. There's another one. These are powerful knees.
He's got him hurt here. Big knee to the body.
Beautiful body shot there, too. He hurt him with that hook.
Yeah, it looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Getting off some huge punches here.
Just over 2 minutes now to go. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg.
Big knee!
He's got him right here. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Oh, big knee to the body, Joe. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night. Silva gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Punch coming. It's blocked.
Tags him.
Oh, he landed another great shot to the body there. Really starting to connect at a high percentage now in the latter stages of this fight.
He's orthodox now.
Pretty good knee to the body by Silva. Leg kick checked effectively there by what?
Oh, hit him with a big knee. Vicious body kick by Weidman.
And he's looking for that left.
Well, yet again, he goes back to the jab and he lands it. And defensively, this fighter is going to have to figure something out. He continues to lean into his opponent's striking range. He's going to have to stay.
Oh, big knee! That one hurt him badly. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, he's hurt again! Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
All right, hammer fist here by Watt.
Big body shot. To the body.
And what a round!
Good job, good job.
And there's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body. Very exciting round.
Ariane Celeste is holding it down. Fourth round now, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
That one hurt.
Oh, effective strike there by the All-American Wadi.
Look at that.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Trying to hang on!
Back to the feet!
Big shots!
Knee to the body! Well, Silva's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense. How about that chin? Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Going out of the body with that hook. Well done there by what? Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked.
Oh! He is hurt here.
Oh, huge knee to the head, Joe.
Oh, he's out. Huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Let's see this again. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop for this contest at 52 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, Chris.
So Chris Weidman is your winner as he begins to enjoy it with his longtime coaches, Matt Serra and Ray Longo. This was a big effort out of Chris tonight and one that his entire team expected. On any given Saturday night, they believe their guy just might be the best middleweight in the world.
in a row. Yo,